back at the cabin again for another weekend. I thought I'd do another little roundup of what I brought this time again to give you guys a good idea, you know, what I'm packing in here and such. So, now it's not so much like equipment stuff, but more stuff just like, you know, spruce up and spice it up a little bit inside the cabin. So, Christmas is starting, so I have a few Christmas decorations, you know, nothing much, but I just thought it would look nice in here, and I was ATVing last weekend, or 2 weeks ago, I believe, and there was a raccoon that got hit on the side of the road, and it seemed quite fresh, so I really didn't want it to go to waste and get all, you know, messed up by vultures and critters just to eat it up and for it to just die and rot there for no reason. So I actually picked it up and made myself a little pelt. You know, I canned it and such. Still not super dry, but it will be a super nice, you know, soft pelt. So keep going down the list. This is another item I thought would be good. I picked this up in my, you know, scrap antler pile. I just keep pretty much all my little antler bits just in case I want to do something. But this I think would be good if I put like a nice piece of like oak or maple or even birch at the bottom and I screw that in there. And then in here I could put a little spike or just kind of melt it in. But I could put a candle that's right here. So that would probably look good on, you know, like a shelf or my little table or something. So, just down the antler theme. Got this bad boy here. Had this thing now for quite some time. I was looking at it, and I thought it would make a really good gun rack. Instead of my two nails that I have on the wall, the nails, you know, have possibility to damage and scrape the wood and the metal on the firearm itself. So I thought this would make a, you know, period correct and quite the appropriate gun rack. So now to keep going down the list again. So next up, I got these little, I don't know what these are called, like little winterberry things in the jig. I don't know, I got them at the dollar store. I just thought of cutting them up and putting them in my wreath. Just add a bit of color in it, because it kind of looks lame now with just the spruce needles. And I also bought some pine cones that have a little like garland thing on them. They're like $1, I think, or $2. So it was appropriate. Decided to buy it. And last but not least on the list, which I was missing up here, I got some pliers here, some old pliers. You know, I want it to kind of stay period correct, and a good old square wrench here. So it's going to help me out with bolts if I have lag bolts or any type of object that needs screwing in into the wood or even metal. This is going to be very helpful. And if I need to remove nails, for example, my two nails that I'm going to replace with the antler gun rack, I'll pull them out with my pliers. So yeah. I'll pull all of this up, try to get a little bit of work done, and then might have something to eat.